Alright, welcome back to War in the East. So, 8th of January, about to move on to the 15th of January. Last time was a good one. I managed to eliminate another 100,000 Germans and their allies. Mainly an army group itself, but you know, two panzer divisions did bite the dust, and that's gonna hurt. Okay, let's see what they can actually hit me with this time. I say the strength of my attacks is starting to peter off now, I'm just looking for easing encirclements. Don't want to mess around too much. It's messing. Now I'm behind the further. Kind of behind the nose of the attack line. And to be honest, I'm pretty sure the Finns would have like retreated to their own border and sued for peace at this point, but the Germans get me. That'd be the most hopeful of us. Yes, I know I'm being pushed back locally. It's fine. The IA to make its mind up is always. Oh no, God, unit retreating. That's not acceptable. Someone shoot the leader of that division. That. So much thinking going on, isn't there? I don't think much I can say for this, but I don't want to edit it out because you never know when something. I might just have to give them that heck. Moving, get pushed back every turn. Lengthen their borders a little bit. Actually across the river in force almost. do something. Generally, just hand the turn back to me would be the preference. That was a great result. I moved those extra troops down there. Come on. Come, give me the turn. You had 6 minutes. Now that you think about attacking here. There we go. Right. Not sure how much more attacking I can get done out there. Back to them being in the lead for kills. Yeah, 2-1 for those, pretty much. Mine at nearly 1.5. I just broken free, so just below 1.5. 2-1 kills overall is not bad. I got them. Press shift and not. I want to see this though. There we go. Two more panzer divisions and a motorized division wiped out 30,000 men. I will take that much. 226 tanks. That pretty much evens the turn up in one hammer blow, doesn't it? This being, I do not have the forces here to assault. Few bits where I could attack, but there's no way, no point. Could assault down here, but where did he get me? I'm just digging up. Oh yeah, this guy's surrounded as well. Come on, let's add another. Thank you for another 11,000 men. For the Germans didn't need them. Right, I'm a bit thin here. That's just... Okay, it's looking like a nice stable front line up here. Not gonna be able to attack there again. It's just right now, pointing salt in there. Most of the center down here again. Better off biding me time. Again, place I'm still advancing. Get rid of this guy here. That's the SSG. Fairly small advance, but yeah. All right, let's move everyone up just behind him. Look a bit better now. Okay. Trying to get the units a bit more like front. Oops. Not working quite yet, but it's looking a bit better. Let's see what I'm trying. Give him that land. And get rid of these guys. Them as well, while I'm here. And back. Yeah. at the moment. Great march down here. Number 352 to merge these guys. I'm thinking, oh, you've got to do this to merge the units. Yes. Read the manual, but who's got time for that? Only moving 18th army further away from its men. That's what I'm already moving south. You off the train. So it's a bit low on them. Do have these guys though. Try and mill that entire army down to heat them, but no, I don't see the point. More men. Anyway. Castle turn. Oh, that's so close. That's so close to having poverty and losses. No small surrounded though, so it's not like I can really do much more of that. Taking out all. All the easy targets have gone now. I'm not upset though. End of the day, 1.5 million losses to the Germans by this point. Rate them below, like 2 million, 3 million. Sorry, that'd be great because my rate is increasing every turn. Yep. All. Well, back to you, sorry. See you next time.